governments. I believe that they will step in and have a bigger role in over the content of the internet, and I do believe that they can actually shape what people know, what people read over the internet. So this is my biggest concern. As an example, I can give Chernobyl. Most of Eastern Europe didn't have any information on what was going on while Chernobyl was exploding, so to say. And I do believe that something like this may happen in the future if the governments intervene too much.